Power BI friends, the November 2023 release of Power BI unlocked three enhancements for the on-object interaction. Previously, there were some nuances that just made it less fun to use, a little clunky. Today, I'm going to give you three tips for how to leverage these to improve your on-interaction experience. Let's get into it. All right, so here we are. At the top, you can see KPIs. On the left, filtering. There's two other YouTube videos you can check out to see those. Firstly, on-object interaction. If you don't know what it is, you click an object, you're on the object. Now you can start to interact with it directly. First, you can click on the top left to see a list of fields. This can be added or removed. Say you don't want to click at this here, you can always click drop down, add the pane switcher. But when you're actually working in a visual, you may want to format it as well. So here's the first thing, the first tip. With the recent release, a pane that has always happened is on the right-hand side. If I want to format something, I may be clicking around in the title, and then I want to go back to the data, and now the format just dropped away, and so I have to come back over here and click data, and now right-click and open it in a new pane, and if I don't pay attention to that and I just click another thing, it keeps closing and opening up. That drove me crazy. And a very nice update that was released is very simple to enable. And it's basically just going to always open a new window. So right here, if I'm clicking, it's overriding what's open. Pane switcher, click always open a new pane. This makes life so much simpler. When you want to compare things side by side, it kind of makes it feel a little bit like it used to previously before the on-interaction updates were available. So now, I want to look at formatting. Well, I'll just click it. Look at that. It comes up right next to it. This simple thing, and bookmarks, performance analyzer, as you want to increase this, you can do that. But that simple enhancement is a big win. The second, it's small. But if you are working with an on-object interaction in this field, you need more space. Well, now you can drag and drop. You can drag it left to right. You can increase it. Sometimes words were getting cut off. Things were short. They've enhanced that, so you can enable that now. So those enhancements, those are the real subtle things. But they've made it much more user-friendly, especially that release for the always open a new pane. That thing just saved my life. Oh, and as well, this was gone, I believe, and they just recently came back with the ability to quickly add the title. Show the title, adjust the title, you can click it. It jumps right over to in the formatting pane if I want to start renaming things. And there you see how that works. So the big thing, open up the pane switcher, always open a new pane. This life is so much better. All right, take care.